So allow your body to start to settle on the mat and start to focus on your breathing. So if it's possible, we try to breathe in and breathe out through your nose if it's possible. So we can activate the center of energy that we have on the nostrils for two reasons. One is when we activate these centers, you activate different parts of your body and yourself. Yes, so the action of the breathing going in is like a wake up and open this center of energies that brings benefit to the rest of yourself. But also the nostrils, they are acting as filters of the physical air that you are breathing. So I think it's a good quality to have at the moment with the situation that we are living, like that sensation or that knowledge that we have that filtering in our self. So imagine that when you breathe in, you are activating, you are strengthening all those filters on your nose, and you are starting to open yourself to move through the different centers of energy. Imagine as well here, this room, always when you come to this, to the, any class, that this room is filled always with the loving, caring, protective energy. So you feel protected and safe, like a sacred place. So you can really work in yourself here and you can relax physically and emotionally to work in yourself and to rest and to regenerate and to recharge. Yeah, so a safe place filled with beautiful, loving, caring energy, an energy of unconditional love. And we can start to introduce a color here. Imagine a color pink. So a light, a pink light. Pink is the color of the heart center, but also is the color of caring and minding. Yeah? So imagine a beautiful pink light already surrounding you here. And imagine that you are breathing that light into yourself. And as you allow your body to relax more and more into the mat, into the floor, imagine that you are releasing roots from your body into the floor. Or you can imagine the roots already here waiting for you. And if you are at home, you imagine the roots already in the same place. But even if you are moving to different places, even in this room, imagine that you have a set of roots already waiting for you, that they recognize you. So when you relax these roots, engage with you, and you engage with these roots, you plug yourself into those roots. And through these roots, you can start to receive the beautiful energy of grounding and connection and the ability to start to receive from the planet all the energy that you need, relaxation or strength or resilience or security, any quality in energy that you need, you will receive through the roots. And also through the roots, you can receive. Imagine that all the tension that you are releasing, all the stress, the worries, the fears, imagine that all that goes also into the roots, and the roots are acting as the recycle centers. Yeah? So all that tension is being transformed, transmuted, recycled, cleansed, purified. So you are receiving your own energy back all the time, transform and cleanse. Yeah? So once you have in place this circuit of energy that you're receiving from above, you're receiving from the roots, from the planet, and you're receiving from your own self, imagine that you are sure that this circuit is in motion. Yeah? So now you forget about it. But you know that every single breath that you are taking, you are receiving, and you are releasing. So just take a couple of breaths more, just assuring yourself that you have this motion, this process set there. And visualizing your roots deeply on the planet, we will start to imagine that the roots are touching now the very core of the planet, yeah, the very center of the planet. The center of the planet is like a core of steel, yeah, metal, really strong. And imagine that you start to receive that strength and that resilience through the roots. And also, surrounding that core, you have the layer of the planet that is the fire, the what we call the lava, when you see the volcanoes erupting. You have that fire there. Yeah, so we will take that fire, that energy, raw energy, and imagine that we are lifting from the root, with the roots, that fire and that stillness and strength of the very core of the planet. And through the roots, you are receiving this energy, this red color energy. And imagine this energy is going toward your first chakra, that is the base of your spine, your coccyx, or your pelvic floor, all that area. So imagine that when you breathe in, you are absorbing that red light, that energy, that power, that fire. Even you can imagine the heat. And imagine that with that you form like a ball of fire on all that area. This is our first chakra, the root chakra. That is the one that commands our feelings of being supported and being provided by our basic needs, yeah, our survival needs, yeah, the needs of shelter, food, energy. So imagine that this connection with the roots is make our root chakra start to work, start to open, start to be balanced, and start to be recharged with this powerful energy that the planet is sending you now with every breath. So imagine that you are absorbing that light, that energy. You can imagine a ball moving through the area, a ball of fire. Now remind yourself that any physical pain or uncomfortness that you can have from that area down, so legs, pelvic floor, legs, knees, feet, these are all related with the root chakra. Yeah. So when we work in this sensation, in this visualization, you are also helping your physical body to feel better as well. Yeah? Not only your emotional body. Now we will move a little bit higher to the belly area, belly, hips, lower back area. This is corresponds to the second chakra, the sacral chakra. And it's a seat of our emotional body, our desires and our wantings in life. And this corresponds with the color orange. So imagine that we are coming back to that image of the fire on the center of the planet. And we will get, you know, the fire have a combination of red, orange, and yellow. Yeah, imagine a flame. So imagine that you catch the orangey part of the flame and you are absorbing through the roots a beautiful orange light and power and energy coming up. And we go into the center of your belly, touching your spine, expanding through the belly and all the organs of the belly, through your hips, through your lower back. And all that area is bathed with this beautiful orangey light. And imagine this color and this energy again moving, melting the tension, the stress, all the emotions that we want to release, yeah, all hurts and situations that are trapped there. Imagine this light has the power to dissolve it so you can let it go. And have the power to activate and to connect with your true self, with the things that we want in life, yeah, with our desires and our dreams. And so imagine that we are connecting also with that through this center. Then we will go a little bit higher now in our body to the solar plexus, yeah, the place above your belly, and will correspond with your middle back. Yeah, remember the chakras work on the center of the spine, but are related with the whole area. And this is corresponded with the color yellow, yeah, solar plexus, also with the sunlight. So we will receive the color, the energy from the planet. Yeah, we go again to that fiery energy, that flame from the center of the planet. We connect with the yellow light, imagine the root receiving that yellow light. But also we start to receive the energy from around us, from the sun. So imagine a sunlight coming as well. So you receive from beneath, from the root, and from around. So even if it's not particularly sunny now, imagine the sun is still there. So you are receiving the rays of the sun, this energy, transforming and starting to move through your solar plexus. Solar plexus is the area of our power, our energy. It's where we store our energy, our willpower. Is the center of our joy as well. And also is the center of our self-confidence and self-belief. So when we have problem in this area, it's also related with, we can have a problem with the self-esteem. Yeah? So when we start to work in this area, we can activate and regenerate that self-esteem, yeah, to be more confident, more vibrant. And then we go a little bit higher now. We start with the higher chakras. We start with the heart center. The heart center is managing all the, also the ribcage area, the lungs, the back, the shoulders. Yeah, so all the physical aspect in this area is related with the heart center. Heart center is managed by the green light, that is also the green, the healing light, and the pink light. So you can have a combination of green or pink. Imagine you receive the light from the planet, but also from around and from above. And this energy is pulling as well the loving energy and the healing energy that we have in our very core of our being. So it's like you are pulling energy from yourself, from above, and from the planet to start to work on your heart center. And imagine again a beautiful ball of light, pink or green, moving through your heart center, starting to activate it, to cleanse, to unblock your heart, to connect really deeply with that loving energy for ourselves and for others, and also to receive loving energy, to give and to receive. Then we will go up to your neck area, the throat center. It's managing all the neck area and the top of your shoulders. And this area is managed by the color blue, light blue or turquoise. And this center is the one that allows us to communicate, to express ourselves, whether it's with the spoken word or through our actions and through our different ways that we communicate with the body or through art or through music. So everything, self-expression is this center. So again, any problem that we normally, we have a lot of problems on shoulders and neck. So have in mind that also could be related not only for the physical stress, could be related also with the difficulty that we have to express ourselves, yeah? To trust that we are enough worthy to speak and to show ourselves as we are. And then we go to the sixth chakra, that is the center, what we call the third eye, that is the center between the eyebrows. That center is related with the color indigo. And it's the center of our intuition and our wisdom. We all have inside the enough wisdom and intuition to be able to manage our life, but sometimes we don't trust in what we know or what we feel. And we feel more inclinated to act depending on other people's advice or suggestions. Yeah? So this center, when we are opening this center with the light and balancing and regenerating this communication with ourselves, we are able to start to trust in our intuition, in our gut feeling, and in our wisdom. And then we go to the crown center, that is the center that communicates with our spiritual beliefs and with everything that is. Yeah, the connection with everything and everyone. And this is the color violet. Violet is a really powerful energy. It's the energy that allows us to transform and transmute anything that comes into ourselves, into our energy field. Yeah? So imagine that you are opening the crown of your head to this beautiful, powerful violet light. And as you open, as you trust, you will receive like a buff of violet light to transform everything in your body, in your mind, in your spiritual world, in your emotional world. And also is bathing all the other chakras as well to help to transform and to unblock and to balance all the other six chakras as well. So have in mind all these colors, yeah? The violet, the indigo, the turquoise, the pink or the green on the heart, the solar plexus with your yellow, the orange for the emotional body, and the red for your grounding, for your support system. And we will work with this during the whole class.